day all day long. We go back to this morning, we were in the low 40s, and then through the course of the day, the clouds and the fog have been around, and rain, and it's been cold. It got even colder. Temperatures falling into the 30s all afternoon. We've been hanging out there, and this evening you can see the clouds are coming down on the buildings in downtown Winston, which the taller ones are just over 400 feet. Now you see the rain coming up from the southwest. Not much happening in the mountains and the foothills now, just a few leftover showers up that way. We'll be in that area as we go later into the evening. 37 out there right now with some rain at the airport. 42 has been our high, and 37 degrees our low, about a half of an inch of rain. And compared to this time yesterday, we're running 20 degrees colder. It was kind of cool yesterday, but today is just bone chilling cold outside across the area with 30s for everybody until you get to Asheboro South, where we've got some 40s all the way over to the Raleigh area, and Burlington area has got some 40s there as well. This rain, though, you can see it streaking through the area. Not so much going on in the west. As a matter of fact, there's drier air there, and that's our weather for tomorrow. That's coming our way. Here's a look at future clouds and radar, and you can see this kind of goes out with time this evening. You look at the clock, and you can see by mid-evening it's mostly out. And then during the overnight, we could see some clearing, but that will be replaced by fog. We've got a lot of moisture on the ground, and temperature in the air tonight will be perfect for producing some fog. There's a close-up view of clearing out overnight and some snow going on for the mountains. You can see a little period of snow developing up that way. Cold enough for that. Now, on the weather map, this storm system's moving away. Dry air is going to be moving in for a few days, so we do get some sun back in here tomorrow afternoon, and we'll keep that sun through the work week. Until we get to the weekend, some moisture out west will begin to gather by that time and start to come our way. Here's a look at that moisture. We got a few showers possible on Saturday, but a better chance on Sunday. And as I mentioned yesterday, it's going to be one of those close calls. Notice southwestern Virginia and some of our mountains, this pink shade on here, that indicates in this particular pattern a rain-snow mix. And as we go through time, a little bit more blue starts showing up in some places, and it's not too far away. As a matter of fact, we have viewers in the southern side of Virginia, and some of you in that area will probably see a rain snow mix as we go into Saturday or Sunday afternoon and evening. And then Monday things begin to pull away, and you can see the various models. Here's another one. This is the GFS. The first one I showed you was the European, and again, you can see a little bit more to the north, and then things start to dry out. So your forecast looks like this evening. More of the same, rain and temperatures holding in the mid and upper 30s. Overnight tonight, it's out of here, around 34 with some fog. 53 degrees tomorrow, stray shower in the morning, then clearing, and 53 degrees. And over the next 7 days, we've got some chilly days there Thursday and Friday. Moderation Saturday, but then chilly again Sunday with that rain and 47 degrees. Hey, before work today, I had a school visit. I was at